More local news. UPS is looking for 3,600 new workers in the Louisville area. The company needs package handlers, truck drivers, and driver helpers. All the positions are seasonal, but the company does say they could become permanent. Pay starts at $20 an hour, and the company is promising an easy interview process. Nationwide, UPS says it's planning to hire 100,000 seasonal staff. We have a link to apply on WHAS11.com. So